Life is a tour, I sit and ride along, taking some notes and then I write the songs. I'm staring down the road, my life is gone. Is this where I belong? Is it wrong to not believe in right and wrong? My mental state is fucking me up, and I cried upon while asking you for some answers, but we don't have that type of bond. Now my desire's gone, with the way that I've been living lately. If I died right now, you turn the fire on. Sick of this bullshit, niggas call me a sellout, cause I hopped in Christianity so strongly then I fell out. Now I'm avoiding questions like a scared dog with his tail down, feeling so damn humiliated cause they looking at me like I'm hellbound. What story should I tell now? I'll just expose the truth. I'm so close to the fucking edge, I should be close to you, but who the fuck are you? You never show the proof, and I'm only fucking human, yo, what am I supposed to do? There's way too many different religions with vivid descriptions, begging all fucking men and women to listen. I can't even beat my dick without getting convicted. These ain't wicked decisions, I got different intentions. I've been itching to get it, I've been giving assistance, but the whole fucking system is twisted. Now I'm dealing with this backlash because Marcus isn't a Christian, and I've been told that my sinful life is an addiction, but I can't buy it. It's too hard to stand beside it. I need an answer, humans can't provide it. I look at the earth, the sun, and I can tell a genius man designed it. It's truly mind-blowing, I can't deny it. Is heaven real? Is it fake? Is it really how I fantasize it? Where's the Holy Ghost at? How long does it take a man to find it? My mind's a non-stop tape playing and I can't rewind it. You gave me the Bible and expect me not to analyze it? I'm frustrated and you provoked it. I'm not reading that motherfucking book because the human wrote it. I have a fucking brain, you should know it. You gave it to me to think, to avoid every useless moment. It was a mission that I had to abort, cause humans be lying, we're such an inaccurate source. It's gonna be hard to put me back on the course. Next Jehovah's Witness to come on my porch, I swear I'm slamming the door. A lot of folks believe it though, but I'm not surprised. Humans are fucking dumb, still thinking that Pac's alive. I ain't trying to take your legacy and torture down, I'm just saying, I ain't heard shit from the horse's mouth. Just sheep always telling stories of older guys who were notarized by you and you finally vocalized. Now I'm supposed to bow my head and close my eyes and somehow let the Holy Ghost arise? Sounds like a fucking poltergeist. Show yourself and the boom is done. Every rumor's gone, I no longer doubt the shit, you're the one. I'll admit that my sinful ways were stupid fun, and all my old habits can hop on top of a roof to plunge. I donate to a charity that could use the funds. Fuck the club instead of bitches, I'd hang with a group of nuns, and everyone I ran into would know what I came to do. I wouldn't take a step unless it was in the name of you. I hate the fact that I have to believe you haven't been chatting with me like you did Adam and Eve. And I ain't seen no fucking talking snake unravel from trees with an apple to eat. That shit never happens to me. I don't know if you do or don't exist, it's driving me crazy. Send your condolences, this is me reaching to you. Don't forget, if hell is truly a pit of fire and I get thrown in it, I'ma probably regret the fact that I ever wrote this shit. My gut feeling says it's all fake. I hate to say it, but fuck it, shit, I done lost faith. This isn't a small phase, my perspective's all changed. My thoughts just keep picking shit apart all day. And in my mind, I make perfect sense. If you aren't real, then all my prayers aren't worth a cent. That will mean that I can just make up what my purpose is, and I can sit in church and just say fuck in the services. Man, what if Jesus was a facade? Then that would mean the government's God. I feel like they've been brainwashing us with a lot, so much that we don't even notice that we're stuck in the box. Man, everything is what if. Why is it always what if? Planet Earth, what if? The universe, what if? My sacrifice, what if? My afterlife, what if? Every fucking thing that deals with you is fucking suspect. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. This is my fucking life and I'm living it. I'm having fun. If you really care for me, prove that I need to live carefully. But I'll be damned if I put my own pleasure aside for an afterlife that isn't even guaranteed. We are you, and you're us. Stop playing games. My life's all I got, and heaven is all in my brain. And when I feel I'm in hell, my ideas that will get me through pain. Do as you please, and I'll just do me. I'm a human, I'll stay in my lane. Ill mind.